We'd like you to take a look at this deeply disturbing footage we got a hold of.
Only 5 years ago, the three teen Hanson brothers were hopeful local heroes, though unknown outside their hometown of Tulsa, Oklahoma. But as of Monday, they've got the number one pop single in America, and their album enters the chart at number 9.
Hanson's MMMBop. It's instantly catchy. These days, it's inescapable. And as of Monday, it's the number one single in the country. All of which has the boys more than a little excited.
Yes! We did it!
Exactly.
So MMMBop is like a second or a minute or a year. You know, probably more like an instant, yeah, like a short frame of time.
And in what seems like an instant, Hanson have become one of the most adored bands around. And all that adoration leads to crazed promotional appearances and photo shoots for the likes of 17 Magazine.
You say Hanson? The music world can't ignore these three young boys brimming with adolescence and silly string.
MMMBop, skip, zap, ba, do, wop.
Finally, somebody made music that will make you feel up and happy.
Okay, everyone, you ready for Hanson?
Hey, everybody, we're back. I'm sitting here with Hanson.
You were playing with my boxer shorts.
Yes, I.
Hey guys, it's Isaac,
Taylor,
and Zach,
and we're Hanson, and we'd like to say
good morning, America.
Oh, making those girls crazy.
But a pop group taking the world by storm with a song called MMMBop. Three young brothers from America who've become teenage heartthrobs. Take a look at what happened when Hanson made an incredible promotional appearance in Melbourne. Tears, hysteria, people fainting. Remind some people of the 60s. Jenna McKenzie came face to face with the boys who are Hanson.
How has it been today? There's people racing around you. You've got girls screaming.
We've experienced just a little bit of that, but you know, I guess that goes with what we're doing.
Presently, they're touring Australia promoting their album and setting Teeny Bopper heart to quiver at every carefully managed appearance. I'm supposed to ask you, do you have girlfriends?
No, we do not have girlfriends.
Girlfriends.
No. Well, we kind of chosen not to date, and also we're pretty busy anyways.
Has there been this many screaming girls?
Our first guests tonight have caused quite a flurry here in Washington in recent weeks. The word is that dutiful parents from Capitol Hill to the White House, from the Department of Education to the Treasury, have been seeking out invitations to be here tonight, not for themselves, but for their children. Even the White House switchboard has been coping with the rumored appearance of Hanson, three young men from Oklahoma who the New York Times described as angelic-looking brothers with heaven-sent voices. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, Hanson.
Hanson's first single, MMMBop, sold a staggering 8 million copies. Pretty soon, nearly everyone from Boston to Bakersfield was humming this catchy little tune.
Three brothers from Tulsa turned the music world on its head this year, selling 10 million albums. I caught up with them in New York City and asked the boys what they thought about people all over the world singing their songs.
That's an amazing, amazing experience. I mean, how can you explain the feeling that goes through your mind when you're, the thoughts that go through your mind when you're in Indonesia and they're singing your song? They know the words and they speak a totally different language.
You can't do it.
Fans from Tulsa to Tokyo reacted to the three brothers known as Hanson in the same frenzied way fans reacted to four lads from Liverpool. They are so hot, they've been profiled in everything from 17 magazine to the New York Times.
The young fans, they rule the world. While life can be pretty scary for these monsters of rock and roll, always in danger of being crushed by horny mall rats.
There's no rules. The only rule is you cannot stand still. You have to have fun. You have to go crazy. And you can't be here if you're not having fun. So let's go.
Their way to the top of the chart.
Where's the love?
And they found love around the world.
What we have done has been exceptionally fun.
This trio has gone from pop sensation to pop phenomenon. And now they're going to the Grammys.
Smile, you're on Hanson, Cam!
Yeah, we got nominated for three. We were
just, yeah, I mean, that's pretty
shocked.
Saw them a moment ago. Meanwhile, in America, young girls continue to swoon and scream over Zach, Taylor, and Isaac Hanson.
We're getting to do this. I mean, this is really, really awesome. This is what anybody would work for. So I think just to be at the Grammys to get to do what we've gotten to do, that's, you know, that's totally enough for us. So, you know, we're having fun doing this anyway. You know.
Osmonds and the Jackson 5 have a group of brothers, It's So Big. They've already gone multi-platinum with their first album. They've been on countless magazine covers, had their own television special, and even have had a couple of best-selling biographies written about them. All this before they can even sip a beer.